Welcome back, dears. Are you all happy and safe at home? Are you ready for today's class? Okay, let's start. Today we are going to learn about a new topic, reading comprehension. Children, do you know what is reading comprehension? Okay, listen to me. Reading comprehension means understanding the meaning of the given passage. Dears, in a reading comprehension, a few questions are asked at the end of the passage to check how well you understood the passage. Here are a few steps on how to do reading comprehension. First of all, you should read the title of the comprehension. Second step is quick reading. That means read the passage fast to get a general idea. It means when you do this quick reading, you are able to identify the main theme or message that the passage is trying to convey. So in quick reading, you can understand the whole passage before attempting to answer the questions. Second step is read the passage 3 times. That means you have to read the passage again a little slowly to know the details. Next step is underline the new words from the passage. Next step is visualize the summary of the passage. After that, you have to read the comprehension questions given at the end of the passage. Children, if the comprehension question have 1 mark each, you should write the answers in 1 word or 1 sentence. If it is more than 1 mark, you should write in 2 sentences. So, remember children, the answer should be in brief. Brief means very short. These are the directions for writing a reading comprehension. Let's look at some examples. Children, look at the passage. I'm going to read the passage. You listen to me carefully. The Painted Desert. The Painted Desert, located in Arizona, covers 93,500 acres and stretches over 160 miles. It is called Painted because of it has colored rocks that look like they were painted. This colorful desert has cliffs and hills. It also has trees that turned to stone long ago. These trees are located in a place called the Petrified Forest. Okay, students, first of all, you should read the title of the comprehension. What is the title of the comprehension? Correct. The Painted Desert. Okay, now read the questions given at the end of the passage. Now read the first question. Where is the Painted Desert located? Children, can you find out the answer from the passage? Right, children. The Painted Desert located in Arizona. Okay, now read the second question. Why is it called painted? Yes, correct. Because of it has colored rocks that look like they were painted. Very good, children. Third one, how many acres of land does it cover? Yes, it covers 93,500 acres. Fourth question, how many miles long is the Painted Desert? The answer is over 160 miles. Fifth question, name 2 things you might see in the Painted Desert. The answer is cliff and hills. Last question, what happened to some of the trees here? Yes, trees that turned to stone long ago. Children, have you got the clear idea about reading comprehension? Okay, very good. Now it's your turn. Okay, I'm giving another activity of reading comprehension. Do it as a homework. Thank you.